Hi there, everybody. We're in the east side of London today. Our action comes from the London Stadium. To describe it for you, myself, Martin Tyler, and Alan Smith.
Please welcome Manchester United.
In our game today, West Ham United versus Manchester United.
West Ham United today, number 13, Adrian. Number 38, Ben Mee. Number 21, Angelo O'Connor. Number 26, Valenciaga. Number 14.
Been a lackluster start to the season for Liverpool, hasn't it? As we look at the league table, which certainly reflects that.
Well, this is clearly a season to forget for a team that you would expect, with the talent and the money they've got to spend, the Champions Cup spot, but far from it this season.
There have been some negative comments, haven't there, Alan, about the way this team defends. Do you see them as a very negative side?
Well, they can be, and I don't expect things to change today because they have achieved results off the back of it. Defend deep, defend in numbers, and difficult to break down.
Looking at the lineup, he's got all the components in place, hasn't he? The manager for the pressing style of play has been a feature of his team.
Yeah, and many an opponent has found it difficult to cope with. If your touch isn't spot on against this aggressive type of closing down, you're going to lose it in dangerous areas.
Manchester United, they're in fine fettle and looking for another win after that home success against Norwich City.
Yeah, good solid 1-0 win and capable of more of the same here.
We're underway here with West Ham United kicking off. Valenciaga. Marco Arnautovic. Mata attacking well here. Lovely, incisive pass. Here's a chance. It's in. It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game. He can't have scored many better than this with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Manchester United in the lead.
Goal for Manchester United. Number 17.
Lanzini.
Pereira.
Ben Mee. Neatly intercepted. Good vision from Mata. He's broken up the play again and in the nick of time. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Comes in strongly. Lanzini. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Here's Andreas Pereira. Return pass. Andre Ayew. It'll be a throw now after the tackle. Fernandez. Cheikho Kouyaté. Aubameyang. Mata on the move and able to cut out the pass. On to the attack now. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? He's got his shot off now. Off the post. Lanzini anticipated the direction of the pass. And was the shot's on. Shot blocked here. Mata. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Cheikho Kouyaté. Good forward play from them. Here comes the challenge. It's Jesse Lingard. Angelo Ogbonna. Valenciaga. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Terrific tackle. Andre Ayew. quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Good vision. He's had a go here. And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see. He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
Restarting at 2-0.
Aubameyang. Angelo Ogbonna.
Good vision. They could pose some danger now. Not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper.
Armstrong.
Lingard. Shots on here. That's a good block.
Andre Ayew.
Mata.
Here comes an attack from Manchester United.
And Mata! Mata!
It's Pereira.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Now the possibility for a cross. And the defender tidies that up. Did well, stuck out a foot. Cut off the pass.
The referee has indicated.
We've got two added minutes. That's been signalled now.
Added time.
And the referee right on the spot there to give the handball.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of the.
Half time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break. Been looking good for Manchester United in the first half, at least. We'll see what they do in the second half now.
Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now.
Marco Arnautovic.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind.
Good defending. Armstrong.
An update from the Etihad, from Alan McAnally.
It's a second goal for Manchester City. 53 minutes, please. 2-1.
Thank you very much, Alan. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
It's Jesse Lingard. I love that. The skill. They're taking up their positions now to deal with this corner when it comes in. It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here.
To be replaced by.
Put the corner in the middle.
Here's Andreas Pereira. Mata, the target in the centre. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
There's no doubt that around the Bush Telegraph of football, this transfer, potential transfer, is being discussed, but that's the only stage we've reached at the moment.
You hear so many stories these days, not all of them true, but of course the odd one is, and if there was some truth in this one, it would create a great deal of excitement.
The attacking team have got a problem here because the opposition are just sitting in and saying, well, you can break us down if you can. They think perhaps they can't break them down.
Keep moving the ball here.
And a crack! Brave to take that on, Alan. He wasn't far away.
He's got a history of finding the back of the net from these distances.
Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come off. Balenciaga. The West Ham time is almost up.
It looks like the opposition is in for an aerial bombardment here. Judging by the way the centre halves are going forward.
Mata attacking well here. Let's try. Wonderful chance. They stopped him in the nick of time. Armstrong. What an advantage for West Ham. It's Pereira. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. In towards Ayew. It's Jesse Lingard.
Played in the clear.
Penalty for Manchester United. For the West Ham man.
Well, it was an arguable one, but maybe you couldn't blame the ref.
And saved! And that will be a corner for United. In goes the corner.
Good defensive clearance there.
That is a clever pass, and he might be in here. Must score!
A real miscue here.
Fernandez, return pass. Ben Mee. Bit risky that with the back heel.
Incisive pass.
In on the goalkeeper. Can finish it off. Put it away.
Oh, it's another fine goal, and the keeper has had to pick the ball out the net. He's had a miserable time, as have the losing side here.
Well, it's just a footnote to the match, really. It confirms the win.
Yeah, I think the goal scorer would be pleased. Another one for his tally late on the match here.
It is now an extraordinary lead, and you could say really game over. And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes.
Of 3 minutes of added time.
Andre Ayew able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Good defending. Well, that's it, the final whistle. They never let up, did they? They kept on going to make this a very big margin of victory.
Yeah, they were ruthless, actually. Quite often, last 10 or 15, you ease off, but this team didn't.
It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.